Chad driving the Turbo S. Woo! Chad.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Sorry. Turbo S. Oh my God.
Hey, I tell you what, this is Kool-Aid all right with a lot of sugar.
Totally good you haven't driven the sweet tea that is the Can-Am.
Not gonna compare it to a Wildcat.
That's probably true. I will tell you, the Honda Pilot was amazing.
Yes, it was. I always wanted one of those, never could afford it.
Yep. My neighbor had one, had a blowed up engine in it. We pushed it in the yard, right down the hill.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
it took us all day to get to the top of the hill.
Yep. Boys, fun. Joey, go ahead. I'm gonna get in the back.
I'm
gonna get behind. What's his name? Don't you roost me, Joey. Precious cargo. Man, good times.
Are you going to cut
it? Yeah.
He's on track.
It'll be faster than backtracking.
Honey, I don't know if you see how big that is.
I see it.
I mean, it's going to fall in the trail when you cut it. Then what?
Oh, yeah.
Push it down the mountain? Come on,
Sonny. Do you know how heavy that's going
to be? Okay. All right, brother. I'm with you.
To make a couple of cuts.
Oh, it's raining. Great. Fantastic.
Just you, because he'll listen to you. You need to tell him that we're not. Tell him don't cut the tree. Tell him we need to cut.
Yeah, he won't cut.
Especially with it raining.
I think he's figured out now that he ain't gonna cut it.
He what?
He won't cut it.
I hope not.
He won't.
Yeah, that's a big boy right there.
Yeah. I mean, I think if we cut it up high, it won't slide down.
Yeah, that's going to fall. We're going to have to get it out of the way, and that's a pretty big load.
Yeah,
buddy,
we ain't doing it.
Okay. All right.
You get 18.
No, you
get 18. Good. There's a tree like this, down. You got to go around the root ball of it, so you got to go up the bank. And, yeah, that's where, well, Joey knows about it. But. 18.
I still got faith in you.
Thanks, buddy.
I think you might want to see.
Yeah, even though it's backtracking, at least we're riding instead of cutting.
Yep.
I agree.
Better tires on mine. Thank you. heard that, Chris. Oh, yeah. Dude, y'all see it?
No.
Seriously, do you see it right there? I'm gonna get in the back. Chris is always entertaining, so.
She'll get hot in a hurry.
this morning about 6 o'clock.
Waffle?
Yeah, you want to go to Waffle House. It's like, no, dude, I'm going to bed. No, you're going the right way.
Okay.
Are you okay?
pop up here under a tree or something.
Well, at least it's not raining when we're going uphill, you know.
That's
me too.